Yo, 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 what's up, everybody? What's up? It's your boy, the Ghettographer, aka Pastor Tay, coming back at you with another unboxing video. And today we're gonna be unboxing these right here, the Tozo Tonal Dots Truly Wireless Earbuds. You see that? That's how it looks right there. These puppies right now are another budget pair of earbuds. These are gonna be going for about $35. These are the little brother or big brother to the Tozos. I think it's called the T10s. And these are the T15s. And these will be going around about $35. But before we get into the eagle eye view, let me give you the specs on these, what they have to offer. And these Tonal Dots T12s, wireless earbuds, Bluetooth, 5.3 headphones, built-in ENC, that means environmental noise cancellation. My problem with the environmental noise cancellation is you don't know if it's on or off, how it works. There's no way to see if it works or not. You just have to believe that it's in there. And most of the time, I don't believe that they put it in there. Noise canceling mics. It has 55 hours of play time. It comes with an app, customized EQ. It's IPX8, a waterproof LED digital display, premium sound headset. And these are the black, I think these are the red ones, not the black one, the red ones. Give me one more. They have what? Let's see what they have. Anything else they have? They have newly upgraded 10 millimeter giant dynamic driver system. It's IPS waterproof, 55 hours, I said that, and the fast charging as well, comfortable fit to carry, and all that regular jazz. Again, let me make sure I get the price right. This will be going for, the black ones are going right now for $35.99. If you get the red ones like I have, they're going for $35.99. So right now they're going for $35.99, which is a pretty good price. But before we go into the Eagle Eye View, before we go, please do me a favor. Please like, share, and subscribe. Just want to thank everybody, my new, current and new, for getting me up to, I think it's what, 780 subscribers. So thank y'all. But do me a favor, please like, share, and subscribe, and really do like, because the more likes we get, the more thumbs up we get, the deeper in the YouTube algorithm we go. So without further ado, let's get to the Eagle Eye View. Welcome to the Eagle Eye View. Here go the unboxing. Unboxing is pretty decent. It's everything that it comes with. Just a regular unboxing. Again, $35. $35.99. We'll go ahead and use this for our unboxing knife. You see? All right, let's get to it. Put this up so I won't cut myself. Let's go ahead. Let's see if we get this open. Here we go. Now, Tozo to me is a good budget brand. I haven't tried the premium stuff yet, which I will get to. But I think in today's age, we need something that's going to save us a little bit of money, not take every dollar we have away from us. So we have this designed by Tozo in California. We got the books and stuff like that. And we did get the red one. So let me just show you how that looks. Here we go. So we're just gonna put that there, Tozo. How that look? See what else comes in here. Nothing in there. So most likely ear tips. Normally how they package everything. Put this out the way. There we go. We have the USB A to USB C. We also have some gel ear tips, quite a few, medium, small. All right, guys, these are all the ear tips. Pretty good. Give you a lot, different sizes. So that's good. I like that when they do that. So let's go ahead and put this back in the box.
Now these this do come with fast charging. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go ahead and open them. You can see how they look. So these are it. Comes with a digital screen, so you know they're at 99%. That's how it looks. Now, before we get to charge them, we'll show you the big brother, the T10s. T10s are a lot bigger, if you can see that. Look at that. A lot bigger. So, you know, these are going to be like $25 right now, $25.99 or $24.99. These are the Tozo T10s. You can see how it looks. A lot. Case is a lot bigger. So I am liking the fact that these are a lot smaller. And the ear tips are about the same. Let's get rid of this. The ear tips are about the same. These are a little bit more round. These are a little bit more oval, but you can see they're about the same. So thank these for being a little bit more smaller. So we can put this in. Take this out. There you go. So they're charging up. You can see right there they're charging up. So why don't we go ahead and get a good charge in with these. First of all, we're going to try. We're going to use. Uh-oh, I dropped something. Sorry, guys. I'm going to use this right here. Again, these are fast charging as well. So we're going to test that as well. So here we go. Turn it on, as you see, it's at 100%. So look when it charges up. And there you go, you have the blue light blinking when it's charging up. And then we're getting inside. You see, the number right here is charging up. Now when it's not plugged up, you don't see nothing. Let me see. These right here, these things blink when these start charging. When these need to be charged up, these blink. But when the main unit is getting charged up, that blinks. So there you go. So it's charging. All right, so let's go ahead and try our fast charging real quick. So right here allows us to test out the fast charging. And as you can see, it's blinking. Let's get on the inside. And there it go. It's charging up. So let's go ahead real quick and get to the pairing. Right, guys, we're going to go ahead and pair these up. See how easy they are to pair up. So we're going to go ahead. Now, with the budget pair of earbuds, I mean, most budget pair, or the budget pair I've you know, bought and tested, you're not able to pair them up just by opening the lid or opening them up. You have to take them out for them to pair up. That's the thing about budget. They're not gonna have all the bells and whistles, but they'll get you through. So we're gonna go ahead and hit scan. There we go, right there. Came up. So we're gonna go ahead and hit them. I'm gonna put them in my ear and see if they make a tone or anything. Go ahead and put pair. And yes, there's a tone. There's no voice, but there's a tone to tell you that they are connected. Now, one thing I don't understand about these is that I do like, they do have their own app, which is this app right here. You hit that and come up. Now, the thing is, if you don't pair it up before using the app, it won't, for some reason, won't pair up. Now, it could be just I'm doing it wrong, but so we take these out, we hit that, and there you go. Tonal dots. Hit that. And we see. Now they're paired up. Now, like I said, Tozo, I like the way their app runs. So we can like go to home and you see you have all the sound effects. You can go hear more sound and you can have all these. Now I'm not gonna say every one of these are good, but you can probably find something in here that you like. Sorry, phone call was coming in. So you could probably find something here that you like, that you would really care for as far as the sound. So that is the That is the, you know, pairing up, you know, getting it added into the app. Now you can see OTA current, you have the current version, tells you everything. So there's no, this tells you right here, you are using the latest firmware. So I like that. You can get firmware. So everything is in. You can see on the right is at 98%. And the left is at 100%. You see how they move it a little bit? I like the way they did that. So, hey, guys, let's get back to the regular view. Let's make a call. This is some music. And we'll go from there.
Yo, yo, yo. We're back, everybody. Welcome back to the regular view. And let's get into listening to some music with the Tozo Tonal Dots, the T12 edition. So let's get to listen to music, then we'll make a phone call, see how they sound compared to the sound piece, because the sound piece sound good, guys. I ain't gonna lie to you. Sound piece sound good. So let's get into the music. All right, let's see. All right. Okay, it works. Play stop. Okay, now the music sounds really good. The bass is really good. The mids and lows are pretty decent as well. Let me go to another song real quick. Let's go to another song real quick. Get a different. Let's try this one. Sounds real good, guys. All right, hold on, guys. Let me do this. Let me bring out the sound piece, because right now we got the battle of the budgets right here. We got the sound piece right here. Let's see how the sound piece, see how they do against the tonal dots T12. Okay, they're connected. All right, let's do it one time. They both sound good, but I think the tonal dots might got it to me. Now, this to me. Oh, I'm dropping everything. Hold on, guys. Dropping everything. Ah. There we go. Try this one more time. Okay, they're connected. Guys, now I'm gonna tell you this. Now the sound piece clear are good, but I think the Tozo tonal dots just pass it up just a little bit. Sounds a little bit clearer. Again, this is, and my hearing is not the best, but they sound a little clearer. So let's see if all the functionality work. Let's see if we can get. All right, left is going to be double press, go backwards, double press, go forward on the right side. So everything works. Stop, play. So before we make our call, I do like the way they sound, guys. Now, Again, these are run you about $35. Right now, I think they're going for like $28. The tonal dots are, and they sound good, guys. It's not like, you know, like it was maybe 3 to 4 years ago, or even 3 years ago, maybe 2 years ago, where you can, you know, buy a budget pair and it don't sound good. These sound really good. I doubt the average consumer, the average person, you know, will be able to say these don't sound as good as maybe a super expensive brand name. They sound that good. But let's go ahead and make a phone call. Then I'll give you my good and my bad and give you my grade. Let's go ahead and make a phone call real quick. Make a phone call. We're making a phone call. Yo, what's up, baby boy? This is your boy, the Ghettographer, calling you on the tonal dots, the Tozo's tonal dots T12. How do I sound, man? From 1 to 5. You know, you my go-to guy for this, because you'll tell the absolute truth. Give it about a 3. It's not horrible. It's not great. So it's fair to middling. Fair to middling. Okay. How do I mean, you sound good to me. Can you hear? I'm in my office. Do you hear anything in the background? Okay, cool. I see. Give it a 3, which is fair to middling. All right. Well, thank you very much, man. And you have a good day. All right. Bye-bye. So, guys, he said he gives it the fair to middle. And, you know, to be honest with you, you know, these are not going to be like the upper echelon of truly wireless earbuds. You're always going to, you know, you're sacrificing something when you want to go budget range. But as far as the music, I do like the music. He sound really good. He sound clear. Again, I'm probably going to take it outside maybe in a couple of days and use it and give you maybe a 2-minute review on how it worked or how it did on the outside, because on the inside, you know, they're good. I think really good. If I'm not mistaken, these are IPX8, which would be good for sweat and water resistance, so you can use them in the gym. And they're not going to have the noise cancellation, but they do have environmental noise cancellation. And again, I'm kind of wary on that, because there's no way to turn it on or turn it off or to know that it's working. So to me, I'm like, it's not there unless they could prove to me it's there. Because, you know, in the promotional material, they'll tell you, well, environmental noise. I need to know if there's any environmental noise cancellation. How do you turn it off? How do you know it turn on? How do you know it's working? Until they show me that, I'm act like it's not there. So overall, guys, I really do like it. Now, one thing I don't like kind of the material that the earbuds are made out of. Don't get me wrong. You know, when you're paying for budget, you're going to get budget materials and plastic, you know, but they're very slippery to come out of here. You have to, you know, I wish they would have kind of made it where it was a little bit more, instead of having a smooth on top of here, it'd have been like more of like maybe, you know, put some texture to it so you can grab it. So because if you try to grab it with one hand, if you're not careful, it will fall out. The magnetic top is okay. I think it should be a little stronger. I think if this drop, it will open up. I'd rather had a, you can do magnetic with a latch. I'd rather had a latch on here on the side or the front that, yeah, you might get tired of pressing it in and popping it up. But I'd rather have that so when it falls, everything just don't go everywhere. So I don't like that. But other than that, that's my only gripes about this. It's light. Like I said, it's right up there to me with the Sound Peats. And I think these sound better than the Sound Peats to me. But again, for $28.99 right now on sale, you can't beat this. You know, you're getting a decent pair of earbuds. You're getting a the materials are going to be what the material is. You can't expect, you know, $300 worth of materials, and you're only paying, you know, only paying $28-$35 at the most. My final grade is going to be a B plus. I'm going to give this a B plus. Like I said, it sounds good. It's the call was fair to Midland, and you know, something like this, you're not trying to get high call quality, but it will suffice. You're in the gym. So I'm going to give these a B plus because I think they're for the price and for everything that you get, even with the app. Now it comes with the app, and the app is pretty decent when it comes to the sound. Some of the sound templates that they have that you can, you know, plus bass, low bass, voice, you know, more the mids, the highs. You got a lot of control when it comes to the Tozos, Tonal Dots. Their app is a little bit more robust than most. So I'm going to give it a B plus, guys. So for $28 to $35, you can't beat this. I mean, for budget, I mean, the Sound Pros, I mean, the Sound Piece Clears are really good. They're good. But, you know, you got another contender. You know, the Tozos or Tonal Dots are good too. So either which one, you know, you can go with you want. You're not gonna feel sorry. But these, I think these sounds a little bit better than the Sound Peak. The Sound Peak, I'm clear. So guys, that's it for this unboxing journey. Just want to thank my new and current new subscribers. Please do me a favor. Please subscribe, share, and give us a thumbs up. Hey, the more thumbs up we get, the deeper the YouTube algorithm we go, and more people will see my content. So once again, just want to thank everybody for rocking with your boy. This is your boy, T. Ghetographer, a.k.a. Pastor Tech. Thanking you for rocking out with me on another unboxing journey. Guys, we got some more unboxings coming soon, so please hit the notification bell icon so you can be notified anytime we drop a new video. You have a good day. Peace.